Well, welcome to another edition of Eric Living in Hua Hin. Today I'm going to be at the Elvis Show here at Market Village. Quite early. I wanted to see what it looked like before it started. And also there's a green market here that I wanted to have a quick look at before it got busy. So I'm going to show you what it looks like now before the people come, and then we'll look at the market. So this is empty. There's the stage. It's another Chang festival. And a bunch of tables here. So I've got a table here reserved for tonight. And there's going to be a whole bunch of food here available. We'll see what I have to eat later. So right now there's a green market here. I see plants and food available. I need plants for my place, but I'm moving, so I might wait till I get them. So let's just have a quick look to see what they got here. Bonsai. Very nice. Like that. Oh, look at the cute little garden thing, decorations. Got a cup? These look like handcrafted baskets. Mine is made out of coconut.
My
coconut cup. Products for pain and relaxation. Soap. Organic aloe vera. Red Fang tea. Herbs to loosen minor. Oh, I don't know if my minor needs loosening. Mulberry juice, no sugar. Oh, I like that. Aloe vera drink with lychee flavor. It's like one of my favorites. Aloe vera, mango, papaya. Papaya for sale, exactly. Banana. Pork sausage, sour pork. That grilled banana. So it's called the Green Market Farmers Market Festival. Here they have it here a lot. Rice, veggie, and herbs of Hua Hin. could buy your little herb plants, bring them home and put them in your own garden. Cheese. Mozzarella by local farm. I buy a lot of tomatoes here. Wow, they are so flavorful. Fried fish dip, coconut flour nectar. Watermelon, papaya. Coconut juice, no sugar. I like it that they say no sugar. It looks like they're making coconut milkshake. I'm gonna have to have one. I'm gonna finish filming. Cacao. I have no idea what to do with that. Here's a cut up, here's some fresh coconut right here for you. Can you get any fresher than this? Cut. Papaya. Making mango sticky rice, very popular. Exactly. More plants for sale. Yeah, oh, that's just fun. I like that a lot. Very nice. Bananas and lemons, eggs, dried stuff, essential oil. It's got the age on these, 14 years, 7 years, 8 years. Okay, so that's the Green Market here at Market Village Mall outside. Definitely worth coming to.